our church has entered into a partnership with Out of Love Ministries and with Pastor Kewon Foster, and they are planting a church in Atlanta, Georgia. They have a launch date that is set, and we are their sending church. We are, I guess, what has might have been called in the past, the mother church of Out of Love Ministries that's going to be started in Atlanta, Georgia. You say, well, what does that mean? Well, you likely receive one of these forms whenever you walk in the door, and it says pray, give, and go. That really outlines the partnership that we have with Kewon and with Out of Love Ministries. Our partnership with them basically says that we will provide a support of prayer, that we will provide a support of provision, finances as needed, and that we will support them through a giving of our people. Many of you have already been to Atlanta and have helped and have assisted with that ministry. Some of you might feel called to a greater commitment. I want to ask you, as the service goes on, that you would just glance at this briefly. Take a look at this. Kewon is going to come. He's going to be preaching this morning. And we're so looking forward to what God has to say through him. And at the end of the service, we're going to have a time of response. We're going to have an invitation time where if you need to be saved or if you want to make a spiritual decision. But we're also going to have a time of response where we're going to ask you to pray or to give or to go. And later in the service, after Kewon preaches, I'm going to ask you, if you feel led, if God has touched you, that you would have this completed front and back, and that you would come, that you would lay it on the altar, that you would stand with Kewon and say, I feel called to pray, I feel called to give, or I feel called to go.
That's why the strategy is called Send North America, because we believe that it's up to the existing church to send out people to plant new churches.
I want you to turn and I want you to face the congregation. And the congregation, these are a group of missionaries that you are sending out. These are a group of people who have said, in a missional fashion, I will pray, I will give, or I will go. And those of you who are standing along front, I want you to look at me just for a moment. A commission is simply this. It is personifying and being the voice of God. It's telling you to go. That's simply what a commission is. God has touched your heart. God has given you the call. And the commission is just a voice saying, we send you out. The commissioning is just a human voice of the divine call saying, we send you out in Jesus' name, that we support you, that we love you, and that we want to see many people enter the kingdom as a result of your work. And so I'm going to pray, and after I pray, we're going to be dismissed. But we want to pray for God's Spirit to be with you and for the kingdom to Father, we commission these that are standing here this morning. We know, Lord, that you have put a special touch in their heart to pray or to give or to go. We know, Lord, that because all we want to do is invite people into a relationship with you, expand the kingdom, and to make disciples that make disciples, we know, Lord, that you will answer that prayer. You tell us in your word that if we ask anything according to your name, that you hear us. And that it's your will that we bear much fruit. Lord, we want to receive no glory. We want it all to be for you. And so, Father, we commission this group of missionaries that is standing before this stage. We commission them, Lord, to pray prayers that will reach the glories of heaven. We commission them, Lord, to give financially and generously for your kingdom's work. We pray for them, Lord, to be empowered as they go in your name for your glory. And we all pray all this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I yield myself to thee to be used of you. Oh, Lord, totally and completely. for them to see that it's using me.
Out of love ministries. We're here in this community because we're doing this out of love.